With the fourth pick in the 2022 NBA draft, the Sacramento Kings select Keegan Murray from the University of Iowa.
The pick. And this pick by the Kings was widely discussed. Could this be a point where they trade this pick? Because Jaden Ivey was one of those guys targeted by multiple teams. Keegan Murray's an outstanding player. How about a first-team All-American just as a sophomore? He knows what he's doing out of Iowa, but a lot of people talk about the fit here and understanding what the Kings are trying to do.
Never saw him until he went up against former Knicks coach Mike Woodson, now coaching at Indiana, and he went up against them brothers. He shoots 40% from three-point range. He went from averaging 9 points to 23 points a game. I like this kid a lot.